Yo, what's up guys? Today we're going to take a look at Machinarium for PlayStation Vita. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering why I haven't been uploading Kill the Mercenary Beta gameplay, well, that's because the beta is over, the limited public beta that is. There should be a new beta this week, but yeah, let's see if I get it. I will take some gameplay. If I don't get it, then oh well, I already played it, so yeah. Alright, so since I already started the game, let's just resume it. And yeah, just enjoy the gameplay. Oh yeah, I also will be getting a Dragon's Crown for a Vita, so I may take some gameplay footage of it. Well, if you want, of course. If you want, just write in the comments section. understand this horn. Where's the wire? You need to find some kind of wire. Shit, but I don't know. Uh-huh, okay, that's what you did. And I bet it will become a wire. Yep, there we go. And what now then? Yes, this hole. Sorry if I'm not like talking and commenting, because I'm pretty tired. Like, I had first day of school today, and yeah, it was not cool. Victim instruction manual. Okay, that's how it works. Yeah, there we go. Damn, that's pretty hard. What am I supposed to do? I think. That was funny. Well, alright guys, I guess we'll stop here. Sorry for the short gameplay, but I think this will do. So yeah, see you next time guys.